Hey guys, thanks for joining me. This is Chogyal and I'm from Bhutan. If you're new here, please consider subscribing. In this lesson, we will learn about the Abbr tag and Dfn tag in HTML. First of all, let's look at the Abbr tag. The Abbr tag is just an abbreviation element in HTML. We have here the sentence. You can print easily if your document is in PDF format. You can see here the short form PDF is put inside the Abbr tag. Right now, nothing is showing here on PDF. So we have to add here title equal sign quotation mark. Type here the full form of PDF, that is portable document format. Now close the quotation mark. As we place the cursor on PDF, we can see here the full form of PDF. This is how you can use the Abbr tag in HTML. Next, let's look at the Dfn tag. The Dfn tag stands for a definition element which has an explanation or definition for a particular term or phrase or abbreviation. The browser shows the Dfn tag in italic. For instance, we have here the sentence, Wangmo is a girl's name in Bhutanese language. We can see here the name Wangmo is put inside the Dfn tag because the sentence explains us what Wangmo stands for. We can see here the name Wangmo has rendered in italic. Let's look at another example. The Bachelor of Business Administration is a bachelor's degree in business administration. We can see here the Bachelor of Business Administration is put inside the Dfn tag, which is a definition or explanation element. Next, we will learn how to use the Abbr tag and Dfn tag together. For instance, we have here the sentence, the WHO is a specialized agency of the United Nations responsible for international public health. We can see here the WHO is put inside the Dfn tag, which is an explanation or definition element, but it also requires the Abbr tag as the WHO is an abbreviation. So let's add here the Abbr tag to the opening of the Abbr tag. Add title equal sign quotation mark World Health Organization. Close the quotation mark. That's it. Hope this helps you guys. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe to the channel Chogyal. Thanks for watching and stay technically sound.